So at this stage in the Meteora build, we've kind of run into a snag where we don't have a drill press big enough to drill the string ferrule holes. So I'm going to cut a jig for drill bit alignment so that we can drill evenly spaced, nice, straight string ferrule holes. So I went ahead and milled up two of those, and with a 5/16 inch drill bit, which is what size the string ferrules are, was able to align the two pieces and super glue them together. So now we should have evenly spaced and straight string ferrule holes. So hopefully this will take care of our problem.